Do you know how big is the world's biggest and most powerful ship engine? The most powerful truck engine, the Volvo Ironite, has an output of 2400 horsepower. However, it does not compare to the world's biggest ship engine, which is the RT Flex 96C that deploys enormous horsepower and propels one of the world's biggest ships. But before we know more about this record-breaking engine, do subscribe to Marine Insight and hit that bell icon. This mammoth engine is 44 feet high and 87 feet long and produces 110,000 horsepower, whereas the biggest truck engine produces a fraction of its horsepower and is merely 4 feet in height. It is designed for large container ships that run on heavy fuel oil. This mega engine consumes 13,000 liters of heavy fuel per hour. The engine weighs 2,300 tons and stands 44 feet tall, which is more than a four-story building. The engine runs at 102 RPMs, creating a torque that is enough to tear a tank to shreds. In any case, you'll need a very long ladder if you want to see the top of the engine, as it is three stories up in the air at around 45 feet. When it's installed in a container ship, it gains stairs and railings so that the engineers and workers can move around the engine. You might wonder, what kind of a behemoth would need so much power? In 2006, the Wärtsilä RT Flex 96C engine was installed and finally set sail on the Emma Maersk, a cargo ship that can carry 11,000 20-foot shipping containers at a breakneck speed of 31 knots. Whereas most other ships in its class typically cruise at 20 knots. The ship regularly ferries cargo from China to the US, which it can deliver 4 days earlier than its competition, saving a lot of money. It can use diverse energy supplies, including bunker fuel, distillate marine diesel, natural gas, ethane, and liquefied petroleum gas. This engine weighs 2.3 million kilograms. If the weight of an average adult person is 70 kilograms, this world's biggest engine has a weight equivalent to 33,000 people. When the world's biggest engine is running at 102 revolutions per minute, it produces 80 million watts of energy, which is enough to power a small town of 660,000 people. Considering all the features, the engine made its entry into the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's largest engine. It is said that this mega powerhouse engine costs anywhere from $25 to $30 million. Surrounded by such huge numbers, this engine might fill you with concern for the environment. But the engine is in fact extremely efficient for its size, making it one of the least polluting when compared to other ship engines. Additionally, any exhaust gases that are not reused for combustion can be passed through a steam generator. The steam extracted is then used to power electrical generators as it spins turbines. These processes help to reduce the emission produced by the engine and provide further power beyond propelling the ship. Which is the biggest engine you have previously worked with? Let us know down in the comments below. And for more such information, subscribe to Marine Insight and hit that bell icon so you don't miss any updates from our channel. Thanks for watching.